Hi, this is Peter Davis with the February Missoula Osprey Update, and I'm broadcasting today from Talking Tick Stadium in Scottsdale, Arizona, where it is beautiful weather, and I just hope it's really beautiful in Missoula too today. So ever since Susan and I purchased the Osprey, our number one priority with the staff and working with the team has been fan experience. How can we improve the fan experience? How can we make it the greatest fan experience and the best summer entertainment that you can experience in Missoula, Montana? So I've really focused hard on that. And part of that reimagining, that we, as we've called it, is we've created a fabulous new neighborhoods inside the ballpark. And one of those neighborhoods is a sports bar in left field, a brand new kid zone, expanded kid zone in right field, and we're hoping to get a new video board. So there'll be lots of really cool improvements inside the stadium once you join us this summer. So my video today, I'm really going to ask you to reimagine with us. Reimagine a new future with us for the Missoula Osprey. There's a long history of wonderful names for Missoula baseball right now. I mean, there's the Highlanders in the early teens, there's the Three Rivers, there's the Osprey, there's the Timberjacks, and now we're looking for a new name for the next 20 or 30 years. So we want you to help us do that. We want you to help us join us in creating this really rich future history for Missoula baseball. So please, please join us and please do this. There is an amazing thing about Missoula. There's so much we all love about the city and the region. So think about what your favorite parts of, of Missoula are. Is it the fly fishing? Is it the smoke jumpers? Is it the mountains, the weather? Is it the, you know, the river rafting? What is it? Whatever is your favorite part of Missoula, please let's incorporate that in our new name. So take whatever you love most about Missoula, let's put it in the name and send it to us, and that's what we want to see. So but one thing I really ask is please make sure it is fun. We want to be the Bears, we don't want to be the Tigers, we want to be something really cool, so please send us the coolest names you can think of. Okie dokie, so we have the month of February to do this. Go to our website, or any of our social media, link on, sign on, and put it on, and then send it to us, and we'll work with your names. We got a month to put this together, and then we'll come out with, wow, this is what we really love about, what a great, great name, so let's do this. So one thing, so that's one thing we got. The other thing, part of this reimagining, which we've been working on, is we have reimagined our season ticket program, and with every season ticket now, every time you walk into the stadium, if you're a season ticket holder, you have a $5 credit. $5 for instantly to buy merch, buy merchandise, to buy soda, to buy food. It's all there for you to buy with your $5 ticket. You are $5 richer every time you walk in the door. So please join us 6/21. It's opening weekend. It's going to be a great weekend. Fireworks on Saturday, opening day on Friday, and a huge day on Sunday. So please join us this summer. Thank you. This is Peter Davis, the February Osprey News.